ahead, please.
Hop ahead.
After our vessel's departure from Turkey, we then proceeded to Egypt to transit the Suez Canal. The Suez Canal is an artificial sea level waterway in Egypt, which connects the Mediterranean and the Red Sea. The canal was constructed from year 1859 to 1869 and officially opened in November 1869. My source, Wikipedia.
Hi there guys, welcome back to my channel. So we just arrived here in Port Said, Egypt, and we have to drop our anchor to wait for the schedule of our canal transit. Usually the start of our transit is at dawn at around 12 midnight to 4 a.m. as we are doing convoy with other vessels that will transit the canal. So dito sa barko guys, mga ganitong kanal lang ang dinadaanan ng mga seaman. Yung ibang kanal, kapag uwi na yon, may kanya-kanya naman kaming kanal dun. Kahit nga sa labas ng bahay, may kanal, di ba? Ano-anong kanal pumapasok sa isip ko ah. Anyway, so I am going to forward station now to drop our anchor. Tara!
As our vessel came from the North Atlantic, passing the Suez Canal is the shortest way to the Persian Gulf, which is our destination. Our transit will be from the north to the south, or from the Mediterranean Sea to the Red Sea. The point of entry is Port Said, and exit will be the Gulf of Suez. So after a few hours of waiting, we have received our schedule for transit. We are going to pick up the Suez Canal pilot at around 2 a.m. to start the transit.
So I have slept for like 30 minutes and now we are going to heave up our anchor and proceed to the Suez Canal. I'm still sleepy guys, sorry. Mahirap talaga matulog kapag alanganin. Parang yung relasyon nyo. Mahirap matulog kapag alanganin, di ba? Just kidding, guys. So, yeah. Bubunutin na namin yung angkla. Sana all may binubunot. So, I have to go now to the forward station. Let's go.
Pambutan niya mag-uwaw niya. Huwag pambutan itong galit no. Galit na yung mga muli na mabahinay na hilaga na panoodan nila. Kaya na nag-climap.
This is the Suez Canal Light. This is required as per the Suez Canal regulations as an additional aid to the canal transit during darkness, as there are fishing boats in the canal. While approaching the canal entrance, we also had to pick up the mooring men and their boat, and then the canal electrician. All these guys are part of the regulation for the safety of transit in the Suez Canal.
So it's time for me to take a little rest, because after 2 hours I will be going to the bridge for my duty.
So stress talaga kami dito sa barko, guys. Pero ayos lang, kasi stress naman sa trabaho. Hindi kagaya ng iba dyan, stress kakaisip sa jowa nila kahit wala naman silang label. Just kidding, guys. Makatulog na nga.
When I arrive at the bridge, we are already inside the canal with the pilot. Inside the canal, there is a lake. The name is Great Bitter Lake. Tingin mo nga naman, kahit sa Suez Canal, eh, meron pa rin bitter. Babae siguro tong lake na ito. Joke lang, girls. Hey! Six a.m. in the morning, we have to stop by this lake. We have to drop our anchor again, and we have to wait for about 8 hours, so we all have time to take good rest. Did you still remember the Ever Given? The ship that blocked the Suez Canal last March 2021? Yes, that's her. We are going to drop our anchor next to her. The last time we passed here, that was in April 2021. We have taken a mandatory photo of her, as she's really all over the news at that time. After I arrive in my cabin, the ship Ever Given is already underway. So in my mind, I think she is finally released. After about 8 hours of waiting, we are now going to continue the transit. Bridge forward, anchor clear from the water.
So it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon, guys. It's my duty at the bridge, so I gotta go up to take the watch. See you around.
I have passed here many times in my career, but until now, it still looks amazing. Always amazing. especially if you're an adventurous guy. So taking a video and photos here is mandatory for me. I love collecting evidence of memories. At 9 p.m. in the evening, we have arrived at the point of exit, the Gulf of Suez. It's time for the disembarkation of the Suez Canal mooring boat men and the canal electrician.
Sir, go ahead.
The last one to disembark is the pilot. The transit was successful, and we are now sailing in the Red Sea.
So that is how a vessel transit the Suez Canal, guys. It's stressful, but it's fine. It's part of our job. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to click like, subscribe, and ring that bell icon for my future vlogs. See ya!